Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
How do they expect us to kill something?
Do this!
They don't. Only... The girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
you hear that?
Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? I can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvat! Bitter!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Dreyskart! Adioninir Sagarin! Drak!
Please.
Jada! Master the Isle!
What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for? Bloody do it then.
Oh.
company, Wyvern. What the hell are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
Wyvern, take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Ivan, have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
You're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand! Traitor's blade.
This way.
Sage!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck.
Hugo, dear. My proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. We put the Ice Queen on our back. No doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were fucking snakes, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
There's a good girl. Hungry, are you?
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
The washroom floor's all mended, then?
You reckon he's a soldier, then?
Be surprised if he wasn't.
You think he'd have time for a nip with old August before scampering back to his solar, but no. Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning.
You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I...
I'm not here to...
You could be a...
Is that so? Do you want that?
No. Let's have... I'll do what I... The bell. You want any?
I'll bear that in. I suppose I should think boots. Was Ty the one looking after Jill?
We should go and help.
Don't think. I haven't so.
Ah, the fat for your.
That is
marvelous.
Clyde.
Delight now.
has it been? Well, here.
Oh,
that's
it's up there in that hole of his brooding skin.
Than just seeds and soil.
Your food.
Just a moment. I need to finish this. I won't be a burden. I'm of no use to anyone.
All right, but see that you eat it before it gets...
Of course.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
Or... Beyond these... No.
Yours is...
You could...
Well then,
that's...
Which is what... I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. I have a few new notes that might interest you. You wish to study the tomes? Did you learn everything you needed?
Here we are. I better get this to Jeffrey, was it? Be enough.
Apples are all foul!
I need to plug.
You'll not find a better price than that.
That's all.
What?
You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you.
You all done?
It's a good girl.
Hungry, are you?
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut. Maybe they're friendly like Torgul. Or maybe they're not.
Sick of Torgul. Get him. Sick of Torgul. Get him, boy. You know what to do. You know what to do, boy. It's over.
We still have a ways to go. What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
Well, then you'll need to capture this now.
My wounds, boy! It's over.
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
The ruins. They're everywhere.
Mind your eyes.
Sit down, Torgul!
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open.